You're gonna have
Einkorn granola.
If you don't put it in unmarked containers, the kids don't know. So beware, because it is so delicious, they will eat it like trail mix. It's just a wonderful, wonderful experience. Great taste, very satisfying, nutritionally in every aspect. And then we brought you one more. This comes out of popular request of having another pasta.
Einkorn pasta.
Again, now you have choices. So what's going to happen for all you moms? The kids are going to come home and argue about which pasta they want for dinner. That's going to be your biggest problem. So Gary might have to make a third one. Okay, how about Wolfberry Crisp? How many like Wolfberry Crisp bars? Woo! And what would you think if I decided to put a little chocolate on the outside? Yeah, I craved that. So, they're yummy. And again, they disappear very quickly. So you'll enjoy your new Wolfberry Crisp bar. But not only that, but we also did one other thing. We reduced the sugars by 70%.
Wow!
It was really absolutely crazy, beautiful, enjoyable, and guess what else we did? We added some einkorn to the Wolfberry Crisp bar. Because the einkorn is so balancing and so nutritious that I just wanted all of you, as often as possible, to be eating foods that contain einkorn. And I think we are ready to introduce another gentleman that's new with Young Living Team, that has been a great joy for me to work with.